They try to tell me I should dumb it down, say you're too conscious for the fans to feel you. Try to tell me I should calm it down, if you fight the system they gon' try to kill you. They try to tell me that I'm too sad and it isn't healthy, fuck I knew that. I'm just doing me and if you don't agree and I don't owe you shit then that is too bad. I fired shots at all the mumble rappers and they try to say I'm not a humble rapper. So I tell them I'm not like these other rappers and they try to say I'm just another rapper. Fuck it, I guess there's no pleasing y'all. If the record has meaning you don't leave it on, but you stream all the songs that repeat the same shit about pussy and Xanax and liquor and drugs. I could have a seizure like Wayne, I could just go OD like Peep, I could just go crazy like Ye, I could just get locked up like Meek, repeat the same thing, using stupid slang, yelling Gucci gang on every flame beat, or I could be me, at least I can breathe, at least I can sleep, knowing that I never sold myself for money or a dream. These rappers all coked out, they just mumble lots, they got broke mouths, they got 10 chains and got no house, they got 20 hoes and got no spouse. Smart rappers don't drink lean, that's kid shit, we ain't 16, if you got a problem I welcome it, I'll be doing me for the hell of it. They said to go to hell, so I packed my shit and went with it. Little did they know that they put me in my element. I'm fired to the bone now, diamonds in my skeleton. I'm finally in my zone, doing me for the hell of it. They try to tell me to ignore the haters, you gon' get revenge when you're successful later. They try to tell me I should not respond and I should write a song and put it all on paper. They try to tell me I'm the bigger man if I'm not underhanded when I write them back. And I try to tell them it's impossible, thousands of people a day have been saying I'm whack. I try to tell them that it's complicated, I could write a novel about getting faded. But the conscious fans are gonna fucking hate it and the wavy kids are gonna love to play it. So I write a song that's got a message in it and the wavy kids are saying it's pathetic. But the conscious fans think it's awesome man, they comment like man I really get it. So what the fuck do y'all want? I could have a seizure like Wayne, I could just go OD like Peep, I could just go crazy like Ye, I could just get locked up like Meek, I could just go sell out like Jay, I could just stay real like Wally, I could just get money like Drake, or I could just say that I'm done playing games and get famous and know that I always stay mean. So go ahead and bump the mumble rap, don't boycott it, just understand. If you eat at McDonald's you're gonna get fat, if you listen to garbage your head fills with trash. Get drunk in the club and spend all of your money, cause rappers have told you what makes you somebody. Then comment on this with your jealous shit, I'll be doing for the hell of it. For the hell of it. They said to go to hell, so I packed my shit and went with it. Little did they know that they put me in my element. I'm fired to the bone now, diamonds in my skeleton. I'm finally in my zone, doing me for the hell of it. For the hell of it.